in June, sometimes it's the dolphins and their natural habitat.